This is a bypass valve on a AutoTrol system, whether it's a 255 or a 268 valve or even a 263 filter valve. To bypass the unit, you just need to take these knobs and turn them 90 degrees clockwise. A pair of channel locks is usually good because sometimes they can stick. So when these are turned this way, now there's no water traveling through the water softener or the filter. To put them back into service, they're just going to turn back 90 degrees counterclockwise.